online shopping of company, they make a rule that the workers of the Amazon should not work after a certain time, and they should not receive any phone calls and emails from the office after a certain time. Okay, so because and they showed that there is an increase of productivity in their office. So turns out the secret to retaining the highest level of productivity over the all span of workday is not the working longer, but working smarter with frequent breaks. We should take breaks to refresh ourselves. The best way to refresh your focus to step away and take a break. So break will make you refresh. And when you are taking break, it does not mean that you stop working. Your brain is still work, and your brain will manage. If you are doing multiple tasks together, and if you take a short snap, then what will happen? Your brain will manage all the timings, and again you will be refocused, and you can do the work in a much more productive way. And I can give you some examples that in the rest, our mind can do mind-blowing things. Like some discoveries happened in chemistry, what they discovered in the dream. Like Kekulé discovered the benzene structure in dream, or Watson and Crick discovered the double helical model of the DNA in their dream. And Niels Bohr got Nobel Prize in 1922 for the Bohr's atomic structure. That also he saw in dream. Mendel's periodic table he saw in dream. So in rest, our brain will work better.